This is Otaile Primary School in the Northwest Province of South Africa. Joyce Mooki is head of department for the foundation phase. Joyce is planning a reading activity with her grade 3 class of children. She chooses the book Goat the False King to do a poster book activity. Joyce will write the story on big posters and the children will draw their own pictures underneath to show they understand the story. This is an activity for English as a First Additional Language, or EFAL. Joyce thinks this book has an interesting message about leadership and is at a level of English suitable for most learners in the class. Joyce will read the story to her learners and then invite them to draw pictures for each page. She's interested in how the children interpret the meaning of the words into pictures. But first, she must plan and prepare her lesson carefully. As part of her planning, Joyce reads the story to herself so that she knows it well. Then she writes the words from each page of the storybook onto a separate piece of paper, nice and big for everyone in the class to see. Joyce sticks the big pieces of paper with the storybook words onto the wall. When all the pages are up, she adds smaller blank pages underneath each written page. When all the pages are up, she adds smaller blank pages underneath each written page until there are blank pages under every big piece of paper. As part of the lesson, she will invite children to draw on the blank pages. All her materials are ready and she starts her class.